I ever had to choose, I hope that you would understand that it can't be you. And if it's me you had to lose, you go ahead and do whatever that you have to do. I'd rather that we clear the air here than steer through the vast confusion. Cause knowing only makes it painful, we prefer the pleasure of this grand illusion. Cause knowing only makes it painful, we prefer to hide in this twisted truth until
the time's right for us to accept that it's not real. But maybe if we would be faithful, it might be,
But I don't got a doubt in my mind, and I don't got a fucking doubt in my mind. I don't got a doubt in my mind, and I don't got a fucking doubt in my mind. Now we might have had a hell of a hollow Hollywood Holly kind of time, but the superficial eventually dies. So if I ever had to choose, I hope that you would understand that it can't be us. Cause if we ever had to prove that we ever had the proof, then we can't, because it was out of line and we fixed the rules. We prefer to hide in this twisted truth until
the time's right for us to accept that it's not real. But maybe if we would
fucking doubt on my mind. Again with the bicker, the pity party, the arguing over how did we end up in this hell of a merry-go-round, about of a ride, and we try to find a divider, but neither of us has benefited. I bet if you were to pull out my skeletons, there wouldn't be a fucking one you innocent of. So let's keep it buried and modestly hidden, cause I got a bitch you good riddance, and I'm finished, my love. Enough with the off, on, the forth, and back forth. I think it's better we let each other fly and recognize
the time's right for us to accept that it's not real. But maybe if we would
fucking doubt on my mind. Now we might have had a hell of a hollow Hollywood Holly kind of time, but the superficial eventually dies. So if I ever had to choose, I hope that you would understand that it can't be us. Cause if we ever had to prove that we ever had the proof, then we can't, because it was out of line and we fixed the rules. We prefer to hide in this twisted truth until